Neslihan Atagul and Tuba Bikastan are very famous names of Turkey. Neslihan Atagul recently appeared in a series, Seyfettin Keys, along with Dinkin Aykırık. She played the role of Nare in this series, and everyone loved her incredible performance. Neslihan Atagul appeared in two seasons of Seyfettin Keys, but she left the series in the middle because of her illness. She also faced a lot of criticism because of this. The beautiful Turkish actress Tuba Bikastan replaced Neslihan Atagul in Seyfettin Keys. She played the role of Mavi in this series. Tuba appeared in last 15 episodes of this series. Many people are also not happy with the joining of Tuba Bikastan. This famous Turkish series also telecast in Spain. This series was a big hit there. Recently, the Univision channel who broadcast the series Seyfettin Keys made a huge announcement about the lead actress. They declared Neslihan Atagul as the queen of Turkey series. They did not talk about the other lead actress, Tuba Bikastan. However, Neslihan Atagul's sudden exit is still a controversy in Turkish industry. Dinkin Aykırık also ignored Neslihan Atagul in his farewell message.